reminder of you there with the nine bulb. So what have we been up to since then?
Oh man, we got back in the studio, started writing some more, a lot of touring, wrote a cover of the new single, Do It To Me Again with Mark, the producer.
Yeah.
And a lot of touring, a lot of TV shows.
Yeah. We have got the new single, Do It To Me Again. It's out this week. Let's have a look. Yes. I love it. I'm a fan. It's morning.
Yes.
So the Artful Dodger is with everybody.
Yeah.
The UK differences between
Well, there's no garage in the U.S.
Is there not? There is garage difference. In the U.S.
Yeah, not really, not for what really garage is over here, yeah. Uh-huh.
So what's no, the...
I mean, you know, the beats are for garage, the beats and bass lines real different.
Uh-huh.
You know, our dance music is, you know, the contemporary disco or funky disco or trance.
With Rhythm Is A Dancer.
Yeah.
By Snap. Do we all remember that? It was fantastic. Come on, let's do it.
Rhythm is a dancer, it's a source companion. People feel it everywhere. Mm-hmm. You can feel it in the air.
It's a passion.
It's serious.
Yeah, it was fantastic.
Yeah,
so they went on to have lots of hits. Listen, thank you so much for coming in this morning.
Thanks for
just tell
me.
Us you're going to be staying in here till
all around this beautiful country.
All right, everybody, thank you very much. Give it up for Thea. Thank you so much. What did you think of Oasis, by the way? Are you a fan of Oasis?